Launch Microsoft Project. Select the blank project template. Set the task mode to auto-scheduled. Open the Project tab at the top of the window. Click the Project Information icon. Enter the start date for the project. In this example, it is the start of the fall semester. Click the OK button. Now let's customize the columns. Right-click the Information column. Select the Hide Column option. Click the heading titled Add New Column. Select the Percent Complete option. Click and hold on the new Percent Complete column heading. You should see the four-arrowed Move cursor appear. Drag the Percent Complete column so that it is positioned between the Task Mode and Task Name columns. Resize the column so that it fits three digits and the percent symbol. Now let's add a new column for the Work Breakdown Structure, or WBS. Position the WBS column between the percent complete and the task name columns. Let's save the file before we go any further. We recommend that you save the file in a new folder called Project Files in your Documents folder. This completes the initial configuration of your new project file.